Hey guys, I hope all of you are doing good. Today I'm going to work on this watch, Westar cords. It's an old watch. This watch was powered by French ebauche movement. It's a multifunction movement. This watch is not working, so I will service this movement. For cleaning, I have used petrol, Elma and rodico putty. Elma is watch servicing liquid. This caliper has one jewel. So let's start the video.